welcome to our weekly vlog. It's already super late. Our day went by so fast, and literally all we did was lay around. So, hi.
Hi.
Hey, are you picking your nose? Do you call him Matilda?
She acts like Matilda.
I'm trying to say that.
Okay. Ow. Wow. No, she's taking my wallet. She's taking my wallet. Susie, you can't run. Where'd it go? She dropped it. Thank you, brother. Leah's always taking my wallet. Oi, oi. How's your day? How was your day?
Stop taking mommy's wallet.
Hey, stop yelling. Look at me right now. Stop yelling at your sister. Why was it good?
No. I have no idea. I'm gonna use my game right now.
How was your day?
Good.
Why was your day good?
Because I want to go. Well, my grandma was bothering my grandpa, so I was planning to go somewhere else.
Uh-huh.
And buying our own garden and our own yard.
Booby?
And using our own house.
Booby. And?
Booby.
That's all I want to do.
Booby.
Oh. But my.
And that's why your day was good?
Yeah.
That makes no sense, but okay. Sissy, how was your day?
Day.
Was it good? Why was your day good?
Day.
Day.
Menstrual.
Oui. 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 AJ, don't play like that. You guys have annoying, like, baby daddies?
Here's this brush.
Oh, wow. Look, he's giving you a brush.
Thank you.
I know, Mommy, thank you, Sissy.
Brush that hair, huh? That nappy hair.
I do.
They need to call you Queen Nappy.
Yeah. Sissy, oh my gosh.
Pick up her stuff.
So you're cleaning up Auntie Killa's room?
Yes, for her.
Oh.
Because she doesn't know how to pick up.
And they literally just cleaned up my sister's room for her. And like he has a pile of trash right there. And what else? Let me see. What else did you do? What else did you do here?
I put that right there.
He moved those up to the wall. Good job. He fixed all of this, right?
Yes.
All of this, he fixed it.
Because it was laying on the ground.
Wow, okay.
And all the trash was laying.
And Sissy said, okay, it's time to go.
No, I'm gonna show my Auntie Kayla this.
Yeah, let's go get Auntie Kayla. I think Auntie Kayla's doing something for Abuelita. I think we should just let it be a surprise. Oh, you put her flowers right there?
Yes,
so sweet. That's so sweet, Dodd. What? What, Mama? She went like this. She's telling me to come. Do it. Do it again, Sissy. Show me how you're doing it. Tell me to come.
Mama!
Okay, guys. So I'm in my restroom. I want to show you guys the soap that my mom bought. It's so huge. Look at how big this soap is. It's so hard for me to even grab and wash my hands with. Like, what is this? What is this? It's humongous. Okay, guys, I have not edited any of the vlog or uploaded anything on my laptop, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna stay up for a while. So,
and me too.
No, Anthony needs to go to bed soon. So, yeah, it's already.
Want some?
It's almost 10 o'clock at night. Thank you. You think they want some? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, sweet boy. Thank you, Anthony.
Welcome.
But, yeah, I'm gonna make myself some coffee because I need to stay up just a little bit longer. I'm just gonna make myself like a little cup. And I need to edit my vlog. I have to edit a video that I recorded on I don't know what's up with my hair, don't ask me. On Saturday, I think, or Sunday, like 1 o'clock in the morning. So, I have to do that. And so that's what we're going to do. I'll eat some bread. You guys, I'm editing. Why can't I speak today? Tongue. Work with the brain, tongue. Okay. I am downloading the footage onto my laptop and Anthony knocked out on the floor. Yep, he's out. Why did he choose the floor? I don't know. I don't know why he chose the floor. He could have chosen the couch or something else, but he chose the floor. Okay guys, so I had some time to do retouch up my nail. I'm done editing the vlog. I just finished. I'm just downloading it onto my computer so I can upload it tonight. And then I also made a thumbnail. Feels so good to sit down and actually do this because I can barely do this anymore. Or I just don't have the energy to do it. I don't know. So there's the thumbnail. Isn't that cute? So if you guys have not watched this week's vlog, which is this one, or last week's vlog, I should say, the link will be down below for you guys. So that's just what I'm doing, and it's already 12. I started doing that around like 10, and I still have to edit the other video that I was planning to edit, but I'm not sure if I am. So if you guys are wondering what nail color I'm using, it's the Sally Hansen Complete Salon Manicure. Looks like that. It's a really, really pretty, like, mauve pink shade. It's in the shade 311 260, so much fawn. And yeah, it's super pretty color. And then for the top coat, I use this Sally Hansen Hard As Nail Extreme Wear to make them just glossy. And this is in the shade Invisible. And this is what they look like under terrible lighting.
I'm going to school today.
Yeah, you are. Are you excited?
Yes.
That's a good boy. I'm heading out to go to school to drop Anthony off. I don't know. Yeah. Good job.
Yeah.
Look how handsome you are. So handsome. So Leah has been asking me for pizza. You've been asking me for pizza.
No.
What are you doing to your pizza? That's not how you eat it.
A pizza?
Say,
I
want pizza.
Pizza.
Good job. This morning she did that thing. As you guys know, she'll come up and she'll grab somebody's hand. So she grabbed my hand. She's like, Mommy, I want pizza. I gave her some pizza for breakfast. Ew, don't. Aaliyah! Cochina! Cochina! Okay, guys, I'm gonna try not to cry in this video. I made the choice today to give Kobe a new home. And it's truly just very sad for me, but you know, living with people just sometimes isn't great, and it's been tough on us, and especially with them being very aggressive towards each other. We've tried to fix the problem, we've tried to put one inside and put one outside, but the problem is that if we put one inside, they'll just, they're puppies. They, you know, we've tried to train them. They'll, like, destroy a lot. And this isn't my home. And, like, it's my mom's home, and I love her, and she's welcoming me into her home. But if I break something, or if my kids break something, I have to fix it. It's my responsibility to do that. And so with putting Kobe inside, or trying to separate them whenever they fight, Kobe will, like, destroy, like, the walls. He'll scratch on them, and he'll like, mess up. If he jumps over the little thing that we put in front of him, he'll come over here and just destroy everything here. He'll chew everything up. And I have to, consequently, be the one who cleans up after him and, you know, cleans up everything. And so, today, I just made the choice to just give him, or try to give him a new home. And the reason why I'm doing this is because my sister really wanted a dog for the first time. And if she wants, you know, if my dog is, not cooperating, I was telling AJ this morning, I was like, well, I just want him to have a new home where he won't fight with, you know, his brother or something like that, and where I don't have to stress out, and I don't have to, like, be really, really annoyed by what they're doing, where I can't even, like, train him good. And so I'm just planning to give him a new home. And, like, they're fighting right now, and it scares me so much, because I tried to put one inside, but they're like beast dogs. Like, they're little, but they're very, very strong. And that's because they're part pit bull and part lab. So they're very just, you know, and I don't know, I just called AJ this morning. I just kind of ranted to him. I feel bad because I woke him up and I just kind of, like, I exploded on him. But I'm just, you know, living with people isn't easy all the time, and it's very important to not just make choices, because sometimes they affect everyone. And so I'm just gonna get rid of Kobe, and it breaks my heart, but something needs to be done. We've tried to, you know, put them inside, we've tried to separate them, we've tried doing a lot, but they just don't. So this is how huge he is, you guys. He's not a little pup anymore. He reaches me, and look, who's this? Kobe, who's this? He's pretty big. Like, he's a pretty big dog. Hi, Kobe. Hi. And he's very aggressive. Like, he's trying to bite my hand right now. I'm just taking it away. It just takes him a while to settle down. Okay. Okay, guys. So, Anthony is back from school. Do you want to say hi, bud? Say hi.
Hi. Want one?
You got some candy. It's hard to open, huh? Thanks for offering. Thanks. So today I got a little note from his teacher, and I think I've even been seeing a little bit of changes in Anthony. I'm not sure why, but yesterday I picked him up from his grandpa's house, or from his grandparents' house, and he had, like, potty, like, he had peed in on his pants. And so I was like, Anthony, what's wrong? Like, why did you go potty in your pants? He's been really good about going, you know, potty in the toilet and everything. And he's just like, oh, like it was like, you know. And so today I got a note from his teacher, and it says, Anthony had an accident today while sitting at the table doing a writing lesson. He has also been sucking his thumb more frequently in class. He doesn't seem to want to play with peers, but just wants to interact with adults. This is a change for him. And it's definitely a change for him. And whenever I was young, I used to pee in my pants all the time. I used to pee in my pants all the time because I was too scared to ask the teacher to go use the restroom. But it was because of what was going on at home that I was too scared to ask the teacher. I thought maybe all adults were just mean adults, and so I would just hold my pee until I just pee my pants, and I would cry. And then, you know, of course, the kids in class would laugh at me and everything. So I finished talking to him right now, and I'm like, why'd you go potty? And he's like, I forgot. I was like, are you too scared to tell the teacher?
And he said no. And I was just like, well, you need to start going potty, or telling your teacher when you need to go potty. And, you know, I asked about his thumb suck. I think I know why he might be acting like this. So that's just something that, you know, happened today. And I just reaffirmed him.
I think we can eat it whenever we go outside.
Yeah.
And we can put it in a bowl and grab
this. Hey, leave that alone. I just reaffirmed him. I tried to reaffirm him and to be like, Anthony, you know, we love you. Yeah. Just know that you don't have to go potty in your pants. No, you don't have to hold it in. It's okay to ask. Wow, that looks so cool. That looks awesome. I don't know. I've never really gotten a complaint from him from school. And it's not like a complaint. She's just letting me know, like, you know, what's going on with him and stuff like that. So it's not a complaint. It's just letting, you know, and I'm very thankful for that because she's letting me know what he's struggling with. Yeah, let's let them try it. Put it right here where the camera is at. Right here. You see, that's where their eyes are. Wow! Mommy's red! Here, let's try Tonio. Ready? Put it, Tonio. Tonio's red! Let's see Leah. Hi, Leah. Hi!
Hi!
Hi! Oh, that. Well, you see, this one only has one camera, so if it had two, you could put the other one on, but we only have. You only need one. We can put both of them on top of it. And make it even more red. Look at that. Now we're even more red. Now we're even more red, Mama. Look. Oh, there we go. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to my
What a great idea.
If you guys have been in old school, if you guys have been with me for a while, you guys will know that these are my favorite, were my favorite things to buy. And they're only like a buck, you guys, for this. And they're so easy.
My sissy got some of these for us, and these remind me of school so much. Yeah, they gave him some candy at school.
Yeah, my
but
teacher.
This is for Anthony, and I think the chicken nuggets for Leah and for Anthony are like the perfect size for them. So, yeah, they're very cheap, at least where I am. They're very cheap and very easy, quick, and time to eat, Tonio.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hot. And for me, I'm making this fettuccine Alfredo. I'm just warming it up. Okay, guys, so I am up right now. The kids are in bed sleeping. I don't even know if you guys can see them. But you're just being able to see me because of the light from my laptop. But I am just currently editing that video that I told you guys about. That I didn't edit it yesterday, so I'm going to edit today and see if I upload it today. But yeah, I'm just gonna edit and get it over with. Good morning, guys.
Welcome back to our
weekly vlog. Yeah, yeah.
Bye.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Woohoo!
Follow me.
Follow Tonio, you guys. It's an orange. Tony's always sharing his food with you guys. So sweet. Today, you guys. I watched like three of my videos from like the past.
No, Tom.
I don't know. Like it just
bothered me.
It didn't bother me. It sparked something in me. It was just like, ba ba boom. Girl, what is he doing back there? You just staring at me? Huh? You staring at me, vlog? Huh? Look at that face full of peanut butter and jelly. Ooh!
And look at that face.
You just cut on your brother's hair. What'd you do?
Look at that
no, face. No, Susie, stop it. No, no. Okay. I see you. Go to bed. Go night night. Okay, guys, I'm ready. Put on some makeup. I did my hair. I still need to change, but I don't have to change till later, so I think we're good. I think I can stay in my PJs for a little bit. Leah is sleeping. Tony's just watching some videos. And I'm just going to clean up my room a little bit. I cleaned up, like, I swept, I mopped, I vacuumed, I cleaned up. So everything else is good to go, but just my room is just messy, so I got to clean that up. And see what else we have to do. Hello, guys. How are y'all doing today? I just finished filming a haul video for you guys. So if you guys would like to see that, I'll leave it linked down below for you guys. And this is one of the shirts that I got from the haul video. And to be honest, I really, really like it. It's so stretchy. It is like something that I could wear to bed. It like allows me to like stretch it up if I need to feed Leah. It's so nice. And the fact that it has like thumb holes is like also a plus. I was just looking a little like a mess in that video, so I'm just gonna get ready just a little bit, and also what's it called, I'm gonna film another video for you guys. So a few videos should be up, and then Anthony and I want to film a video for their channel, so we're probably gonna do that as well. So I have a lot to do. Yeah, Leah's taking a nap, so she can't really film, and she's really hard to film with. Like, I filmed my haul video with her, and it was just really tough to film with her because she likes to, like, be the center of attention. So I usually just wait till she takes a nap for us to do all that stuff. But hopefully, I know she'll grow out of that.
You don't know how to hide, Sissy.
She likes to scare.
Are you ready? Ask Yaya if he's ready.
Let's go. Go kiss your mom.
Hi, Anthony. Good Bye, job on staying the night today.
Baba.
Love you.
Love
you. Oh, okay, Sissy. Love you. Bye, guys. Hi, guys. It's currently Friday. And I actually got to shower, you guys. I got to shower. And take my time to shower, not like rush and shower, because usually whenever I shower the kids are here and I like would run to and just take a quick shower. But this time I actually got to spend some time in the shower. I actually like cleaned myself very well. Not that I didn't, I just did it like in a faster amount of time. I like, you know, like hurried. I was hurrying. If you guys are wondering when the kids are, they are with AJ's mom and stepdad, and they went to go shopping yesterday. Anthony went to sleep over there. We had tried sleeping over before, except he was, you know, he like, I left him there and he wanted to sleep over, so we left him there, and AJ kind of dropped him off like at midnight because he was crying and he wanted me. But yesterday we actually got to convince him, because he was like, he wanted to sleep over but he didn't, and we all just sat around and talked, and we're like, you know, this is what you can do here, and if anything does happen, then, you know, we can take you back to your mom's house, or you come back to our house. We just made him like feel like reassured, and so he decided to stay, and so he stayed, and I was just so sad. Like, I could not sleep at night, but I knew that, you know, something I had to let him do, because his dad and I aren't living together, so it was just something that I had to let him do. So I was sad, but I, you know, got over it, and I went to sleep, and he called me in the morning. I was still sleeping. It was like 8 o'clock in the morning, and he called me in the morning. He's like, Mom, he's like, I didn't cry. And he was so proud of himself through the phone. I was like, good job, Anthony. And he's like, and my grandpa and my G-mom are going to go shopping, and I want to see you. And so we talked for a little bit on the phone, and I jumped right up. I cleaned the room. I went to go wash some dishes. I cleaned up around the house just a little bit. And then we like ran to go to their house to see him. And just as I got there, they were getting ready to go to the store, and I just, you know, kind of hugged him. I said, good job, I'm proud of you, because I think it's so important for me to be there for my child. But I got a lot done, guys, and yesterday, like, I have nothing to do today because I edited videos today. I uploaded 2 videos yesterday, I edited them yesterday, and I uploaded them last night, and I edited a video for Anthony's channel and Aaliyah's channel today, and that should be up by tomorrow. And then I have like 3 more videos that I have to edit and upload that I filmed yesterday. So today I have nothing to do but edit, and I'm hoping I can go to a conference that's today, and I want to go so bad, but I don't know if I'll have the time to go, and I'm really hoping that I can go. So if that happens, you guys will also see that. But today is just kind of like a weird day for me. Do I wish I could get this every day? No, but it's nice to have it, like, you know, once in a while. I actually haven't had both of the kids like gone without me doing, like, me just sitting here at the house for, I can't remember. Like, I don't remember when the last time I did that was. So it feels good, but it also feels weird, and I don't ever wish it happens for a long period of time, because I just don't know how to deal with it, because I'm just like sad right now. Like, I don't know what to do with myself besides do my makeup and edit like I always do. I should probably go do something else besides that and clean too. Okay guys, so I didn't end up going to the event yesterday. I just didn't have time and I was super busy, and I was like so bummed about it because I really wanted to get to the event, but it just didn't work out. So I did go to the event, the kids, AJ dropped them off last night. I was just having a really bad day. A really, really bad day yesterday. And it was just a really bad day. And I was just like, can you drop them off? I really don't want to go pick them up. And he's like, yeah, so he dropped them off. Come, sis. Come here. Night-night. Mom, do you want me to drop you off at the house? Are you gonna come later, Mom?
No, will. Ah! So what is that then?
That one's a tropical cream. Huh? Tropical cream, just taste it. Is it good? Hi guys! I am at home. And they just run! But yeah, and I didn't tell you guys the saddest part. I am gonna cry. I'm gonna cry because it's sad. It's so sad for me. But AJ took Kobe today because today we took Leah outside, or my mom took Leah outside, and and the dogs jumped on her and made her fall over, and she has like a big old thing right here on her face. So I was like, AJ, I just really need you to take Kobe, because like having two at the same time is really hard. They've gotten really big.
And one time I was running, remember that one time I was running, and I scratched myself with the spiky pine cones right here on my wrist.
You are not gonna strawberry. Antonio, these are not good. They're very sour.
Not sharing it to me.
Literally bit like every strawberry. Okay, they're all sour. Yeah, and then Leah, I think she's running a little bit of fever, so AJ's probably gonna take me to the store soon. We can get her some medicine. She was super tired, so she went to bed. So far, my days have kind of been like blah, like, you know, kind of not as I wanted them to go, but I know they'll get better. I know sometimes days aren't just, you know, they're just not good days because of things that happen in them, and I just gotta look at the positives, and that's one thing that I've been struggling with these 2 days. I've just been so, like, I've been complaining so much.